What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and I'm going to do my best to show off the Bandit Cactus. What's his ability? It looks like he has like a rapid fire type ability. Gatling Needle. Okay, cool. He's the Bandit Cactus. What the heck kind of stage am I on? What the heck is this? Oh, this is the, okay, this is Shark Bite Shores. I was like, what? What am I dealing with here? I'm in the ocean. Oh, God. Okay, I've never done that before. All right, let's... I feel a bit like an idiot, and maybe I am a little bit. Hey, how are you guys doing? Hey, let's deploy my drone, too. I want to join in the fun, the drone fun. Come on, let's do this. Come on, we got this. We got two drones heading their way. Okay, well, I think I actually clicked off of it. Anyway, how are you guys doing? I'm doing fantastic. Thanks for asking. man, the first episode of the series. I know I always talk about this, and sometimes you guys get annoyed, sometimes you don't, sometimes you guys are open to it. But there's some new news to announce about the first episode. It is now my 8th most viewed video on the entire ZackScottGames channel. Thanks to you guys, it surpassed 2.2, or it's about to surpass 2.2 million views. Holy moly, yes indeed, 2.2 million views, it's a lot of views, it's a lot of views. And thanks to you guys leaving, I think it's almost 17,000 now, almost 17,000, 16, 15, 4, I don't know, a lot of views, it's been a lot. Oh God. Oh, come on. I gotta get out of here, there we go, player vanquished, oh God, no, what's the right player? There we go, that player's vanquished. Holy moly, did I get this guy up? I got him up. I can't believe I got him up. I can't believe I won that fight. I cannot believe that we did it right tonight. Oh yeah, thank you so much for your flower. Much appreciated, much obliged. Thank you so much. Thank you kindly. Anyway, holy crow. I can't believe I won that. I'm not very good as a cactus at all. Oh God, ah! There's no way. When you get a rapid fire shotgun to the face, take that! Take that, my potato mine, punk! Oh man, this is the Bandit Cactus. He has a rapid fire type of Gatling shot, so he's kind of like the sunflower in the sense that up close he can do like the rapid fire Gatling thing. You know, like the sunflower kind of has that type of ability. It's like boom, boom, boom. It's pretty quick though. It's over pretty quick, which is a bit disappointing, but holy moly, I showed that guy who was boss. This is the, this is this guy. This is the whatever you want to call it. Whatever you want to call it. What do you want to call it? I want to call it awesome. This is awesome. I want to get nearby and put down a few of these, alright, that's ours, that's good. Oh God, watch out. We got, these are just cherry bombs. Okay, cool. I want to deploy this. I'm coming for you, punk. All right, we're canceling that because he's getting bombed. He was getting bombed, but he didn't care. Got him. Get our guys up. No. Awesome. So cool. What a victory, what a great victory. I joined that in the middle of the fight, and that was indeed the Bandit Cactus. And we are so close to, thank you, another Zomboss down pack. We're at 26,000. Let's go ahead and leave. Let's do some Gardens and Graveyards mode. I wanna be the Bandit Cactus in that mode. I also wanna play a little bit of Zombies. And again, I do wanna thank you guys from the very, very bottom, or maybe the top of my heart, or maybe the middle. From somewhere in my heart, I want to thank you guys so much for being here. Thanks for watching. We're going to go ahead and do some Gardens and Graveyards mode. I'm excited for it. I really am. I love this mode so much. And I love going in into the details of it. You know, I love figuring out all the mechanics that it takes to take over a garden or defending a garden. And learning the stage, learning the map. I can't wait till this game comes out for the PC. It's probably going to be a complete reboot. But I'm going to love playing this on the PC because I want to explore. Okay, the problem with playing this game for me is I'm not very good with the controller in terms of aiming with the joystick, but I'm phenomenal at aiming with the mouse and keyboard. I really am. I've been playing that way for years. At first-person shooters and stuff like that. And this is a third-person shooter, very similar. Anyway, we're gonna dip into the Bandit Cactus really quick. And I just want to say, you know, I think I can make good use of the foot soldier and whatnot. Oh my God, someone's already taking over our area, taking the area. Oh God. There we go, there's someone. What do we got right here? We got here we go, pea cannon. It's just a regular pea cannon. How about a goop shroom right there? Why not? Let's try to spice things up a bit. Why not? We ain't got no reason not to. Alright, I think I got him. Good, good. Back up, back up, back up again. Oh my God. Oh God. Okay, here we go. Got him. Got him. Oh my God, he's coming my way. Got him too. Good job. This is my kind of cactus. I mean, I'm not very good at this stuff, you know? Darn it, I had three. Okay, whatever. This is like a Morris. Oh, come on, I didn't mean to hit that. I hit it too early. Oh, man, no. Okay, here we go. Let's go with this. Let's get rid of that. We gotta go in here. I mean, he killed me. He killed me quick. Astral Black's get me up. Who is that? I don't know. Hi. He's a lowly. Oh my God. Get in the middle. No! Ridiculous. Oh man, someone's actually getting me up in the enemy spawn. That's a bad idea. I'm not very good at cactus. I will freely admit that. I somehow got a vanquish streak. Oh, probably some potato mine. Yes, indeed, that's what it was. I wish they would. Oh, another potato mine. Oh my God, I wish they would raise the ceilings on this stuff. Man. Let's go around back. All right, let's exit. Let's let the I got someone. Oh my God, that's amazing. Oh, shoot! Shoot! Come on! The Z4 crossbow. Again, I'm not very good at the cactus. I'm trying my hardest, I really am. But like, you know, the sunflower and the pea shooter and other things like that with splash damage, the all-star. Those are more my thing. I just want to show this off because, hey, it's important. Oh God, I died like instantly with that. Darn it! Him with a shotgun up close was devastating, for sure. Vanquished two zombies with the corn strike three times? Oh my God. That seems impossible. I'll try it, though. I mean, I don't know. If you're gonna give me a chance, I'll try it. Oh god. Got him! Oh, that's so funny! Darn it. There we go. I got someone with a corn strike. Oh my god, that scatling is awesome. Darn it, they got me again. So tough. Here we go, we're going in, we're going in. I got someone. Oh god, I'm like right nearby. I love it. Oh god, help. He got me. He got me big time. For real, he did. I'm gonna respawn. Now we gotta defend this golf ball thing, which is super duper annoying. But we gotta do it. We gotta do it for the betterment of the plant kind. I got someone with it. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Let's put some of those mines in the path of this golf ball thing. Darn it. He's gonna make it to the third point. Oh my god. Help! Yeah, player vanquished. Oh man, all they gotta do is go right over there. Darn it! Your time was extended! I'm trying so hard with this. Darn it. All right, I'm trying so hard. I'm vanquishing everything that I can. Dang it. These scientists are going all out, killing us like we're pieces of meat. Get him up, get him up, get him up. We got this. Darn it. They got 30 seconds left. Can they do it? Can they? They probably can, actually. Come on, killing them softly. No? Okay. God darn it. They made it to the next checkpoint. Not fair. Hashtag not fair. Holy moly. Look at everyone I cleared out of there. That's perfect. Guys, come on, get him. Oh no, they got 30 seconds left. Let's go in. I'm trying, they got 19 seconds. Can we do this? Can we do this? Come on, come on, come on. We gotta be able to do this. They got 10 seconds, probably. 12, oh my god. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, we won! I've never won as plants! I've never won as plants on this stage! There you go, Bandit Cactus. Congratulations! We won! I've never won on this stage before. That's awesome! Holy moly! Awesome! I love that! I love that I won! Oh my god! That was cool! 7,000 coins for plants? Unheard of. Oh my goodness. And that was against someone with level 229? You gotta be joking kidding me. I was only fourth place. You gotta be joking kidding me! We did it! Man, I can't wait. I'm gonna buy some Zomboss down pack right now. What do we get? We get some coffin zombies, some sharpened needles, a new character, the archaeologist. Guys, the archaeologist? Hello, that's gonna be our new thing tomorrow. That's a new scientist. Oh my gosh, tomorrow we're gonna check out the archaeologist. I can't wait. A new scientist. He doesn't even look like a scientist. Other than the fact he has like the shotgun looking thing. Holy moly, I cannot believe it. Well, we're going to be zombies. Let's finish out this video tonight. We're going to be zombies on this. Maybe the same stage, maybe another stage, maybe this freaking sunflower stage, which is how it always is lately. But we'll do it. We'll do what we can. I hope we're zombies on the same stage. I want to see if I can win. I want to see if I can turn this around. What stage? Yes! Cactus Canyon Daytime Stage. I want to see if I can win this as All-Star. I really do. Oh my goodness gracious. Maybe we'll be an engineer. I don't know. I'll be whatever I need to be. I'm going to be a team player this time. I'm a wait. I'm going to see what they're going to be. I'm a wait. Here we go. Here we go waiting. Two scientists. A foot soldier. No one's going to be foot soldier. I'm not going to be foot soldier. Two scientists, two foot soldiers, an All-Star. I'm leaning towards engineer here. Let's see what we get. Engineer it is. I gotta be the engineer on this one. I gotta make this teleporter work. There's some defense right there. Here we go. Now we're coming from here, my friends. Yeah, and another engineer is here as well. What are my challenges? Vanquish a cacti with a drone laser shot? You gotta be joking kidding me. Oh my god. It's gonna be super tough to pull off. I don't know how I can pull that one off. In all honesty. Here we go. Mark 3 coming at ya. Mark 3 coming at ya here as well. I feel like I'm well protected. That's for the truth. That's for sure. upgrading to a Mark II. Oh, what else we got? Come on. Mark III coming your way. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what we got. I'm going to put these both here, and I'm going to launch my drone. I'm going to wait till he gets... are there any cacti around here? I mean, for real? There is. Where is he waiting? There he is. Darn it, he got me. No surprise, really. Captured. I'm waiting for me to, there we go. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you kindly. We captured that pretty freaking early. Here we go. There is a teleporter over here. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Dang it, what? How? That's so unfortunate. How'd that even happen? Oh, my God. Disappointing. How'd he get to me like that? That's not fair. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Matt Pirate, there you go. Rush in there, get him quick. The cactus is over there, it's for real. The cactus is for real. He got me, whatever, doesn't matter. Got him, got the cactus. That guy's a punk. This one's going to Mark III or Mark II, but he will be going to Mark III eventually. This one's going to Mark III right now. This is exciting. Come on, move, move! God dang it, what? All right, CP Soto's getting me up. Thank you. Holy moly, what the heck was that all about? That was crazy. I'm gonna get that cactus with my drone. Go, cactus! Assist. I got the assist. I'm here for the homecoming! Welcome to the homecoming! Heck yes. God, leave me alone. God, who's shooting me? Another cactus. That bandit cactus. That's who I was. I was that bandit cactus, and I gotta, like, still get him with my drone laser shot. It's not gonna happen. It's gonna take forever to happen, rather. This is an easy shot for them. They can totally reach this. Here we go. Let me see. What all do I need to build here? Here we go. Here's another one. I'm trying my hardest. There is one over here. Where's the cactus? Where's the freaking cactus? Where's Mr. Cactus? What? Out of freaking bounds. Whatever. Okay, here we go with the map pirate again. It's very tough for me to take out this cactus with my drone. I don't know if I can get this guy up. Looks like I cannot. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. There goes the guy right there. Right over there. There he goes. He thinks he's gonna be so cool. Go. Oh, come on. Son of a gun. The chomper wasn't able to get me, but the little pea shooter, ice pea shooter was. Nice. Good job, scientist KM Cole. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much, KM. That guy's a good guy. He knows what he's talking about. You know what I'm talking about? He knows what he's talking about. Do you know what I'm talking about? Oh my god. Help me out though. Crap. No! Oh man. We're already capturing their territory though. Looks like we're a better team than they are. Yeah, I know, unrevivable, I get it. Unrevivable, that makes sense to me. I understand what that means. What the heck? There you go, punk. There we go, we are teleported back up. There we go, nicely done. What? Dead end? Okay, I get it now. Here we go. We're gonna walk through this hotel lobby. Was that KM Cold? I'm gonna get him up, whoever he is. I don't care who he is. He's getting up on my accord. There we go. Oh dear. Come on, go over the freaking roof. Alrighty, there we go. There's that. Where is the cactus? There's the freaking cactus. Yeah! Yeah, buddy, that was a cactus, alright. Where else we got a cactus coming our way? Yeah, heck yeah! Heck yeah, cactus all around, my friends. Around a cactus for ya. There we go. Let's go ahead and end that. With the drone stuff headed our way. That's good enough for me. Basically, holy moly, what was my other achievement? Vanquish the sunflower. I don't even see sunflowers. So close, buddy. So close. I like that you tried, but that was so close. That was so cool of you to try. I'm gonna go on the outskirts and set these bombs here. They seem like they'll help, for sure. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Oh, I got you up, buddy scientist. Darn it, I tried. We reached a checkpoint nevertheless! So let's do it. Here we go. Vanquish 5 sunflowers with your primary weapon. Will that happen, or will I just use a skip challenge star? I think so. I think that's what just happened. I use a skip challenge star. I'm now level 7, rank 61. A new pack available in addition to the Zomboss pack that I've already bought. Oh, yeah. Man, I'm walking through this like crazy. Darn it, I killed someone, but it didn't matter because the chomper came and got me. Holy moly, baby, wouldn't you know it? Just as I was busting loose. No, no, not that, not that. I want this. Here we go. I'm gonna take out these guys. Oh, darn it. I think I signaled the, yeah, there we go. Potato. Yes, yes, doing it. I'm doing it and doing it round. Doing it and doing it and doing it round. Here we go. This is fantastic, phenomenal. I'm going spastic. Oh my God. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. We got a lot of guys to revive. Pick one. I don't know who. Pick anyone, I guess. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's crazy town in here. Let's go for the next thing. Here we go, here we go. I'm just gonna unleash this, by the way. Oh, here, I'll go. Time extended, we did it. Here we go. Got the assist on that, nice. Well, here we go. Here we go. Drop down our bombs. This is great stuff. This is wonderful. We're going to win right about now. I'm going to go in for the finale. I'm going in for the finale. Pretty close. Close enough, in my opinion. We got 30 seconds left for the finale. And I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna send my robot in there. Here we go. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go in. We're gonna go in right now. Oh my God, are we not gonna win this? I just vanquished some enemies. Are we not gonna win this? Push it, push it, push it, push it. Oh my God, we didn't do it. I can't believe it. We almost did it, but we didn't do it. That was so close. That's ridiculous. No, we did it. We did it. You gotta be joking, kidding me. I can't believe we did it. Holy moly, we just did it in time. That was so close. Thanks to my, like, airstrike right there. I mean, oh my God, I don't think we would have won without it, but I'm not taking full credit. I was one step below KM Cold. Here we go. Open the Engineer level 7 pack. Holy moly, a new character sticker. We're almost... All right, well, guys, thanks so much for watching. You guys better come back next time for some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, and I'll see you then. Goodbye. Thanks so much for all of your support. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.